The pilot of a domestic US flight has been suspended after failing an alcohol test as he prepared to fly. 48-year-old Kolbjorn Jarle Kristiansen aroused the suspicion of security agents who smelled alcohol on him while traveling in a lift together. The flight was delayed while another pilot was found.